So in previous videos, we talked about your personal, family, and business time. We talked about non-negotiable times to do business. It's a tough word, isn't it? And then we also talked about making commitments to those non-negotiable times, as well as a weekly plan. Now, we all know that making these commitments can be difficult, but the thing is, the non-negotiable time I talk about, say it's an hour or 2 hours. Sometime during the day, you're going to get that work done. So if you don't like to turn your phone off when you're working, you still, if you get interrupted for 10 minutes, add 10 minutes on. All right, so let's talk about the next step. The next step is setting up the action plans that you have to use, the action steps. Because a business plan is nothing without setting up the actual steps to get there. So those steps are working in is prospecting, working in your prospecting. That could be your sphere of influence. It could be working expireds, FSBOs, could be short sales, foreclosures. Open houses is also a plan. So there's many things that you can do that you want to utilize to base your business plan on. Of course, you have current customers. And we're gonna talk about your sphere of influence in particular in subsequent videos. So stay tuned for the next one. My name is David Finale. I'm the broker owner of Century 21 Udan Realty with regional offices in Hasbrook Heights and Rutherford, New Jersey.